ಭರತಕುಲ ಭಾಗ್ಯ ಕಲಿಕೆ ಭಾವ ರಸಾನಂದ ಪರಿಣತಾಕಾರಿ ಜಗತೇಕ ಮೋಹನ ಕಲೆ ಜಯ ಜಯ ರಂಗಾದಿ ದೇವತೇ ದೇವಿ ದೌ ದ ಗುಡ್ ಫಾರ್ಚ್ಯೂನ್ ಆಫ್ ಭರತಾಸ್ ಡಿಸೆಂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ದೌ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಹೂಮ್ ಎಮಿನೇಟ್ಸ್ ಭಾವ ರಸ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆನಂದ ದೌ ದ ಫ್ಯಾಸಿನೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಎನ್ಚಾಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಹೋಲ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಗ್ಲೋರಿ ಟು ದಿ Divine Goddess, glory to thee. Om Shri Sadgurubhyo Namaha. Namaste and good evening to our esteemed chief guest, Kerala and Karnataka Kala Shri, Guru Shri Mati Shri Devi Unni, cine artist and Mohiniyattam performer, guest of honor, Kala Yogi, Guru Shri Pulikeshi Kasturi, artistic director of Shantala Arts Academy, Dr. Chandish Ballal, former director ICAR National Bureau of Agriculture Insect Resources Bangalore dear parents students art lovers and each and everyone present in the audience on behalf of Arangam Rupesh's Institute of Arts I Aishwarya Padmakumar extend a very warm welcome to the Bharatanatyam Arangetram of Rudra Rajan and Prasanth Guptha disciples of Guru Rupesh KC Arangetram or Rangra Pravesha, as the name denotes, ascending the stage. Ideally, this is one of the first public performances of an artist at a professional level. After learning Bharatanatyam under the guidance of an accomplished guru, this is the occasion for the proud guru to present his disciples to the spectators. This is a milestone performance wherein the guru's training and the disciples' talent are witnessed by the audience. Accompanying artists play a major role in the making of a memorable dance performance. Today, we are extremely delighted to have with us a vibrant music ensemble. On the Natuvangam, we have Guru Shri Rupesh KC, vocal, music teacher of Rudra, Srimati Mahalakshmi Balaji, Mridangam, Shri Sai Vamshi, Flute, Shri Rakesh Dutt, Rhythm Pads, Shri Mithun Shakti, and Edakya, Shri Gopal Shankar. Today, Rudra and Prasanth will commence their Bharatanatyam recital with a traditional Pushpanjali and invocatory piece. As it is customary in Indian tradition, invoking the blessings of the Almighty marks the beginning of every occasion. In a Bharatanatyam margam, the Pushpanjali does just the same. Anrita, peace in itself, Pushpanjali literally means offering of flowers. Here, the dancers offer their salutation to Lord Nataraja through flowers, pay respect to Goddess Earth, the gods above, their guru Rupesh KC, the music ensemble, their parents, and all the rasikas present in the audience to witness Rudra and Prasanth's humble offering to dance. Ladies and gentlemen, Pushpanjali. Ragam Natyai, Tala Adi.
Thank you.
Artist is a person who can adorn the different shades of his art without any apprehension and create a beautiful spectrum of colors. A dancer, choreographer, actor, theater artist, anchor, MC, and a speaker undoubtedly makes Rupesh Casey a multi-faceted personality. A creative and versatile artist who hails from Bangalore, Rupesh has established himself in a colossal way with an experience of 30 years in the field of art, primarily in the genre of dance, choreography, and 20 years as a theatre dance dharma artist. Rupesh is the disciple of Guru Srimati Chitra Vinod in Bharatanatyam. Apart from Bharatanatyam, he also specializes in Bollywood, Indian contemporary, folk, freestyle, semi-classical dance forms, and always has his unique perspective embodied in each form. He is also a graded artist of the Doordarshan Bangalore. Currently, he is pursuing his master's in Bharatanatyam at the Bharata College of Fine Arts, Mumbai. Rupesh holds multidisciplinary roles within his capacity. Founder, creative director of Arangam, Rupesh's Institute of Arts, established in 2018, imparts training to over 100 students in various dance disciplines. He is also a guest faculty lecturer for the B&M Institute of Technology, Bangalore, where he imparts training in choreography and dance production. He is the co-committee member of the All India Dancers Association, AIDA, and Sashvatam, United Kingdom. The creator in him always enjoys choreographing new and unique routines that never fail to enthrall his audience. With his innovative and picturesque ideas, he has the ability to awe his spectators from all spheres of the society. Apart from being a dancer, choreographer, Rupesh is a seasoned actor and a theater artist with over 30 dance productions to his credit that he has performed in. He is also a professional anchor, MC and speaker, where he never fails to capture the attention of his audience with his charming words. Many a times, Rupesh has been invited to be part of esteemed judging panels for corporate shows, competitions, as well as fests of national and international stature. He has always been adorned with laurels and recognitions all through his journey as an artist. Rupesh has travelled extensively in the United Kingdom for 9 consecutive years. The United States of America, the United Arab Emirates, Bahrain, Bulgaria, the Netherlands and Malaysia to perform and conduct workshops. He was honoured to have performed twice at the Nehru Centre London, where he presented 2 thematic dance presentations. He has had the privilege of performing for a few Sri Lankan organizations and was invited to Colombo for an interview with one of the leading newspapers. Rupesh continues to conduct online training for students from UK, US, Middle East, Hong Kong, and Singapore. Rupesh is the proud recipient of many awards and recognitions. To name a few, Asia Pacific Federation Award from Goldman Sachs, Natya Rubin title conferred by Salangai Narthanalaya, Academy of Fine Arts, London, Natyacharya title conferred by Hidden Idol United Kingdom, the Versatile Dancer title conferred by Dr. Jayanti Yogaraja, Dance Director, London, Nartaka Puraskar presented by All India Dancers Association, Bhilai, Tambavati Nagari Puraskar Kathak Ashram, Udaipur. Prior to being an entrepreneur full-time, Rupesh worked at an investment banking company for a decade. He then resigned his high-profile role as a vice president and switched his career path to pursue his passion, art. He also worked as the director of arts at Envision High, the Future Plus School, for 1.5 years. Being a passionate artist who is true to his craft both from his heart and soul, he strenuously is working to spread the positivity in which performing arts reverberates and strives to be the epitome torchbearer of our heritage for the entire world to experience with the blessings of his parents, family, guru, and well-wishers. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Guru Rupesh KC. No auspicious occasion is complete without paying obeisance to Lord Ganesha. Here, Rudra and Prasanth describe the Lord as Gajanana, the elephant-faced, Ganeshwaram, leader of the Ganas. He, who is believed to be the Vigna Vinayaka, the destroyer of all obstacles, is worshipped the foremost before commencing any auspicious occasion. He is said to have four arms that behold Pasha, Ankusha, Modakam, and Abhayahasta, and is prayed to by the Lord Indra as well. The dancers, who are in awe of this Lord, the epitome of grace, seek his blessings through this Mutaswami Dikshita's Ganesha Kruti. Gajanana Yutam, Raga Chakravaka, Tala Adi.
Bhajami satatam Sureshwaram.
A moment to introduce the stars of this evening. Rudra is a grade 9 student studying in Gitanjali Vidyalaya, Kagdaspura. She began learning Bharatanatyam in the year 2015 under Guru Sri Mithun Shyam and practiced for 4 years. She then joined Arangam, Rupesh's Institute of Arts, in 2019 and has been continuing her learning from Guru Sri Rupesh KC since then. She completed her Chilanga Puja under Guru Sri Rupesh KC in the year 2021. She has performed in various stages in Bangalore and Guruvayur. Apart from dance, Rudra is interested in music and has been practicing Carnatic music under the able guidance of Guru Srimati Mahalakshmi Balaji. Rudra also loves drawing. She has been actively participating in various school events pertaining to dance, music, drawing, sports, and also has won many prizes to her credit. Born and raised in Palakkad, Kerala, Prasanth holds a bachelor's degree in education. He is a geography teacher by profession with an experience spanning over 12 years. Presently, he works for New Baldwin International School, Mandur. He began learning Bharatanatyam in the year 2015 under Guru Sri Mithun Shyam and practiced for 4 years. He then joined Arangam, Rupesh's Institute of Arts, in 2019 and has been continuing his learning from Guru Sri Rupesh KC since then. He completed his Chilanga Puja under Guru Sri Rupesh KC in the year 2021. Prasanth has performed in various stages in Bangalore, Mysore and Guruvayur. He has also performed in the BCKA production Chilapathikaram and Bibi Nachyar, a production of Vaishnavi Natyashala. Apart from being a teacher and his passion for dance, Prasanth is a professional classical dance makeup and bridal makeup artist. He is currently undergoing makeup tutorial sessions from Sri Nishant Arvind and assists him in various projects. He also assists Sri Hari Narayan in bridal makeup projects. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a huge round of applause for Rudra and Prasanth. We now move on to the central and integral piece of a Bharatanatyam margam, the Varnam. It is a living river flowing along the banks of movements, nritta, and interpretation, abhinaya, thus striking a beautiful harmony between the two. The Varnam has jatis interwoven with passages of sahityam and thus give the dancers ample scope to showcase their nritta and abhinaya skills. The Varnam sets a benchmark for dancers to showcase their skill sets. Today, Rudra and Prasanth present a Varnam hallucinating the divinity of the Paramatma, Shri Krishna, from his birth to his most celebrated Gitopadesham. This piece describes the birth of Lord Krishna to Devaki and Vasudeva in a prison and all the hardships that Vasudeva undergoes as he shifts the newborn to Gokula. How the snake, Adishisha, becomes a canopy for Lord Krishna and Vasudeva as they witness heavy rain and thunderstorm, and the brimming water Yamuna splits apart, paving way for the further and sun to pass through, are highlights of the Sanchari. Krishna is later brought up by Yashoda and Nandagopa. An episode of Nandagopa trying hard to put baby Krishna to sleep and finally giving up, thus requesting Yashoda only to take over, is a very cute episode not to be missed. Lord Krishna killed the demons like Putana and broke Shakatasura apart. He is the king of 16,000 gopis, leader of the cowherd boys, and the master of all mystic powers, more splendid than millions of suns. He is the lord of the entire earth. He is the most illustrious descendant of Maharaja Yadu. Glimpses of Krishna's Kalinga Nartana, his pranks with the gopis like breaking their pots filled with water, hiding their attire while they head to take a dip in the pond. The piece builds in tempo and emotion to reach an exhilarating crescendo, reinstating the fact that the protector of the universe is none other than Shri Krishna. Varnam, composed by Shri Tirumalai Srinivas, based on the verses from Shri Krishnashtotara Shantanamavali Stotram. Shri Krishna Kamala Nato, Ragam Riti Gaula, Tala Adi.
Ta, 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 ta 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 dit di tum tum nam nam ta kun ta di ki ta ta ka ta ri ta kun ta ta ka ta ta ka chanu ta ka ta ta dit di tum tum nam nam ta kun ta di ki ta ta ka ta na
Yeah.
dhalang kutak dik tak ta dingin tum sa jonu sa jonu ta ta tat tat din tak tak jonu sa jonu ta tak jonu ta jonu ta tai tat tat din tak ta jonu ta jonu tak jonu ta jonu ta jonu ta kemi ta tat tat kundari ki tat ta jonu ta jonu ta tak jonu ta jonu ta jonu ta kemi ta tat tat kundari ki tat ta jonu ta jonu ta tak jonu ta tak kemi ta ta jonu ta jonu ta tak jonu ta tak kemi ta tak jonu ta tak kemi ta jonu ta kemi ta jonu ta kada jonu ta kada jonu ta tak tik ta dingin tum tak tik ta dingin tum tak tik ta dingin tum jonu ta kada jonu ta kada jonu ta tak tik ta dingin tum tak tik ta dingin tum tak tik ta dingin tum jonu ta kada jonu ta kada jonu ta tak tik ta dingin tum taidu tum taidu tum tak tik ta dingin tum taidu tum taidu tum tak tik ta dingin tum
जीविता
Swaro yogi, Need a ஜிதஸ்ரீ பார்த்தாம்புஜம் பார்த்தசாரதி ரவ்யக்தோ கீதா அம்ருத மகோத்ததி பார்த்தசாரதி ரவ்யக்தோ கீதா அம்ருத மகோத்ததி
ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೆ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ಗುಡ್ ಈವ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಡಿಗ್ನಿಟರೀಸ್, ದ ಯಂಗ್ ಆರ್ಟಿಸ್ಟ್ on the stage, off the stage, the parents and the artists and the guru and all others. It's my words are from the heart. I know Rupesh when he was a very small boy. He's a very highly talented boy and very dedicated to his dance form and whatever he does. He has associated with me in several times for many productions, and we have worked together, we have danced together on the stage. It was a big pleasure for me. Hope you also have enjoyed those days. And you know, Mr. Pulikeshi also, I know him. He is a big natuvenar here, with a renowned person. I know him when he was small. So my association with all of these artists in Bangalore are more than 45 years old now. And our other guest of honor, Rani Bilal, she's a very close friend of mine. We also have been associating for. So it's like a homely crowd for me. It's really, I feel very overwhelmed here now. And regarding the choreography and the selection of items, what the three items I have seen, there is a flow from the beginning. It started in the very, we think it is a simple way, it is not simple, it is tough. But it went, it has a perfect flow. And the Varnam was a brilliant choreography by Rupesh. And it's amazing to watch a little girl who is in 9th standard, maybe 13 years old, and a very grown-up person who is a teacher. That's a very rare combination I have seen on the stage. Both of them are equally, it's a recital, it was not an arangetram. It was 100% a professional presentation of Bharatanatyam. Each episode they illustrated was really marvelous. We could really enjoy that. And all the, I don't have to say anything about, and all the orchestra. I think most very, very young orchestra I could see today. And I don't know them personally. And the singer also is very new to me. She sang so well. And she's got a very big future. And the mridangam and all other flute, everything was, you know, gelling so well. And the first time I'm seeing Rupesh, the edakya for Bharatanatyam. Edakya, we always used to think for Mohiniyattam, it's a Kerala instrument. Maybe the being a Keralaite, she had ventured into Bharatanatyam also, this edakya, but it is very nice because we enjoy the sound of edakya. So I wish all of them a very great future. They are the future of Bharatanatyam. And this, my hearty congratulations to the dancer Rudra, a little girl, tiny girl, very, very cute she was. And Mr. Prasanth is a very mature dancer. So all the very best, and thank you, her parents and guru. He's the Natyachar, Rupesh. That was something very new to me. You always call him Rupesh, not he's a Natyacharya now. So I feel so nice about it. So I've been watching the growth of all these young artists. So thank you very much for listening to me. And thank you for inviting for me. Such a lovely, wonderful program. And wish you all the very best. Let many more Arangetrams know. Let me have the opportunity to watch it also. Okay, thank you.
ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ. ತಿಂಗಳ ಮೊದಲನೇ ದಿನ ಈ ಥರ ಆನಂದವಾಗಿ ಕಳೀಬೇಕು ಅಂತಂದರೆ ಬಹಳ ಅಪರೂಪ. ಸ್ಪೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಡೇ ಆಫ್ ದ ಮಂತ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇನ್ ಎ ಕಲ್ಚರಲ್ ಅಟ್ಮಾಸ್ಫಿಯರ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ಲಿ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಥಿಂಗ್. Thanks to Rupesh for inviting me for this wonderful evening. As Shridev Unni Madam said, the participants, the artists, they are not amateurs, they are professionals already. ವರ್ಣ ಮಾಡೋವಾಗಲೇ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಓಪನಿಂಗ್ ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಮಾಡೋವಾಗಲೇ ಅಷ್ಟು ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆಂಟಾಗಿ ಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಬಂದರು, ಯಾವುದು ಭಯ ಇಲ್ಲ ನಮಗೆ, ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ತೀವಿ ಅಂತ. ಇಟ್ ವಾಸ್ ವೆರಿ ನೈಸ್, ಗುಡ್ ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್ ರೂಪೇಶ್, ನೈಸ್, ಕಂಗ್ರಾಟ್ಸ್. ಆಲ್ಸೋ ದೇರ್ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸಪೋರ್ಟೆಡ್, ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬೀನ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟಿಂಗ್, ಲೆಟ್ ದೆಮ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ. ಒಂದು ಮಾತು ಹೇಳೋಕ್ಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟಪಡ್ತೀನಿ, ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದ ಅರಂಗೇಟ್ರಮ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಡ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್, ದೇ ಶುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್. They have to search for opportunities. One opportunity I can give from my festival. Because solo tumba jana siktare, duet galu ee taraha sigothu tumba kadame. Yavagadru namma samsthenal adaga karyakramadalli nan kadena one program. So art also should flourish, art should be encouraged, and artists should be encouraged. So adana ನಮ್ಮ ಶಾಂತರ ಆರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಟ್ರಸ್ಟಿಂದ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ. ಸೊ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡ್ ಎನ್ ಆಪರ್ಚುನಿಟಿ. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ಕಾಲಿಂಗ್ ಮೀ ಹಿಯರ್. ಸಿನ್ಸ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಮೈ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೈ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಈಸ್ ಟೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ನೌ, ಐ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಲೀವ್. ಐ ಟೇಕ್ ದ ಪರ್ಮಿಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ವೆಟರನ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡಿಗ್ನಿಟರೀಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು.
ಡಿಯರ್ Rupesh, dear Shridevi Chichi, the audience comprising of Rupesh's students and their families, families of Prasanth and Rudra, first and foremost, I feel humbled and honored that Rupesh has reposed faith in me and felt that I was good enough to sit on the dais with someone like Shridevi Chichi and Pulkeshi sir. It was indeed a great opportunity to share the stage with such luminaries in the field of art, though I am not one, except for the fact that I am a connoisseur of dance and music. It's said that God has given us different art forms, not only for enjoying, but to express goodness. And we as audience, when we witness a program like this, we are supposed to understand goodness, and we are supposed to understand the greatness of God. And today what we have witnessed is complete goodness, and we have reached a high level of spirituality through the goodness expressed, for which we are extremely grateful to the musical ensemble. The reason why I brought my mobile is because I wanted to read out the names of the wonderful artists who were supporting the dancers. Shrimati Mahalakshmi Balaji, Sai Shri Sai Vanshi, Shri Rakesh Dutt, Shri Mithun Shakti, and Shri Gopala Shankar. I salute the musical ensemble, because though I'm not an expert like Shridevi Chichi, I know how important it is for a dancer to have a very strong musical ensemble supporting them. Now, about dance, I think more than any of us, Shridevi Chichi and the dancers, know that it is important for physical and mental growth in a human being. But then in today's context, I should say, it's very important for building confidence in a student, a young student like Rudra, and to help in multitasking, like how we are seeing Prasanth, who has been multitasking really, a geography teacher, a makeup artist, and a wonderful dancer like this. So I think dance has been responsible for whatever has been witnessed today. Now, importance of the family. See, I have two daughters, and I know how difficult it is to create a congenial atmosphere at home, not only for academics, simultaneously to pursue your passion. See, you will know that your child is good at something besides academics, but it's very tough to create an atmosphere where the child is able to pursue both. So hearty congratulations to the family of Rudra and Prasanth for creating that ambience which we saw today. And I want to speak about two important people, the guru and the two students, last but not the least. The guru, Rupesh, I have seen the brilliant transition. I fondly call him Rupes, not Rupesh. And I have seen him as a little boy in the dance class who used to stand out amongst all his batchmates. I have seen him as a college student when he was with Nikhila, my second daughter. And he was so brilliant in his studies that the father in St. Joseph's had given him special permission to carry on with his classes also, along with his academics. I have seen him when he was in a corporate field. He rose up to the level of vice president and went abroad because even his bosses identified the talent in him, the intelligence and the talent. It was a beautiful combination. And another thing I want to tell is that he has trained senior citizens like us. He knows the strength of a student and he knows what is lacking and he trains them accordingly. And this was a beautiful tribute, Rupesh. And I have no words to express my appreciation for what you have done and for your choreography, for your dedication to the field of dance. And about the two dancers in the end, Rudra and Prasanth. I think you all know Rudra means the person who's able to pull out problems right from the root. And this little Rudra, Durga, she was like Durga on stage. And right from the first item till the very challenging Varnam, I'm sure you all observed her eyes were bright throughout. There was no, you know, it never went dim. It was throughout constantly bright. And Prasanth, peace, tranquility. And Prasanth was emanating peace and tranquility throughout. And what a beautiful complementarity we could see on stage. Gajana Nayutam, in that the poses, of course the credit goes to Rupesh also for the choreography, but the way the poses were maintained, it was simply awesome, Rupesh. And Varnam, I was so touched. The places where Vasudeva is carrying little Krishna and how the river makes way and the end with the Gitopadesham. That was, what do you say? I got goosebumps. It was so good. And just a last piece of advice for the children, for Prasanth and Rudra. Keep pursuing. And I could see discipline and dedication in both of them. Keep respecting your parents. Keep respecting your guru. Keep respecting elders and the society. But don't forget to chase your dreams. That's all I have to say. Thank you again, Rupesh, for the wonderful opportunity. Thank you.
We now move on to a padam. Padams are soft flowing lyrical compositions having Shringara or love as the primary rasa, sometimes talking about lover's love and sometimes of the mother's. Abhinaya becomes a prime importance here with no nrita involved. Here is a song where the poet Arunachala Kavi describes the emotions of Rama when he first sees Sita. Sita rests at her patio doing her hair. As she was about to pin her hair, her chudamani slips off her hand and falls down on the palace premises. Rama enters the kingdom of Mithila and is awestruck by its beauty. As he walks past the palace, he steps on the chudamani that had fallen off Sita's hand. He picks it up to check what it was. That's when his eyes come in contact with Sita's and both fall in love with each other instantly. Love at first sight, as we call it. Who can it be? What is her name? Rama wonders on glimpsing Sita. In this beautiful Mithila, which abounds with clouds and wealth, who is the standing in front of the ladies' quarters, he is taken by the vision of Sita. With her beautiful moon-like face turned towards me, is she looking at me? Rama spots the reflection of the full moon in a pond and is reminded of the glowing face of Sita and asks if Sita was looking at him. He realizes, perhaps, they shared a strong bond in their previous life, which is why Sita presents herself to Rama today. Vishnu, born as Rama, recognizes his consort Lakshmi, born as Sita, and the love that they have for each other from time immemorial resurfaces. As Rama decides to leave the premises, he wishes for one last glance at her, and his wish comes true. Yaru Ivar Yaru, Ragam, Bhairavi, Tala, Adi.
Yeah.
ಗಾಳಿ ಮಾಡೌತ ನಿನ್ ಭೂಮಿಯರ ಕಾರುಲಾವು ತೀರುಲಾವು ಮಿಥಿಲಯ ಕಾಣಿ ಮಾಡೌತ ನಿನ್ ಭೂಮಿಯರವ ಯಾರು ಇವರ್ಯಾರೋ ಎನ್ನ
Arangada Neeli is a kirtanam in which the goddess Kali, whose body is blue in color, is portrayed to not be bound by anyone. Also known as Shakti, represents pure divine female power. She is the great divine mother who is responsible for the creation, maintenance, and destruction of the universe. She is described as the one who dances in the golden temple and represents the feminine energy and the dynamic forces that move through the universe. Shakti, who is responsible for creation, is often manifested to destroy demonic forces and restore balance. She who has controlled Parabrahmam on this earth, she is that illusion who cannot be understood even by the Vedas. She made the better half of Lord Shiva. She lit lamps at the abode of Lord Vishnu. When Brahma's head was cut, she blamed fate. She is the one who resides in Harikeshanagar and protects her bhaktas. The item concludes with select verses from the famous Aigiri Nandini Stotram by Adi Shankaracharya. Yavarukkum Adangada Kali, composed by Harikeshanallur Muttaya Bhagavatar, Ragam Abhogi, Talam Adi.
Yaar ko matanga dani, dheem ta dheem ta taka dheem ta taka dheem ta dheem ta taka dheem ta taka dheem ta dheem ta taka dheem ta taka dheem ta dheem ta taka
ayagiri nadini nadita medini vishva vinodini nadanude girivara vedashirodini vasini vishnu vilasini vishnu nude Bhagavati he shidhi kanda kutuvi Bhuri kutuvi ni bhuri kate Jaya jaya he mahishasura mardini Rumyaka pardini shaila sute Jaya jaya he mahishasura mardini Rumyaka pardini shaila sute Rumyaka pardini shaila sute Rumyaka pardini shaila sute
Before we conclude with the final item for this evening, I would like to call upon Rudra's father, Mr. Rajan, to deliver the vote of thanks.
Namaste. When we express our gratitude, it really makes sense of your past, brings peace for today, and creates a vision for tomorrow. Appreciation can make a day and even change a life. Your willingness to put into words is all that is necessary. Personally, I feel the best kind of giving is always thanksgiving. It is my honor and privilege to extend a vote of thanks in this occasion and acknowledge the contribution of those who work really hard to make this function a successful one. First of all, let me extend my sincere thanks to Almighty God for His blessings and grace to make today's event a successful one. I extend my heartiest gratitude to our chief guest, Sri Devi Unni Ma'am, guest of honor, Sri Puligesi Sir, Dr. Chandish Ma'am, who spared the time from their busiest schedule to grace the occasion. Thank you so much. Today, we had the opportunity to hear your thoughts, and this will surely be going to encourage Rudra and Prasanth in their future events. Lovely words. Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much, sir, everyone. A big shout out to the entire music ensemble, to your soulful performance, for being so supportive. A heartfelt thanks to Guru Rupesh Kesi, founder, artistic director of Arangam. It is your guidance and motivation that has made everything possible for Rudra and Prasanth today. Thanks a lot for being the catalyst that stimulated them to give their best. Thank you, Mr. Rupesh. My special thanks to MC, Ms. Aishwarya Padma Umar, for your lively anchoring. I request you to kindly come on stage and accept our token of gratitude. Thank you, ma'am. I would like to thank Sri Nishant Arvind for his outstanding makeup assistance. Also, Harinarayanan for the makeup support. I request both of them to kindly come on stage and accept our token of gratitude. Thank you, Nishant. Also, I would like to thank Mrs. Meena Karna for the wonderful costumes. I request you to kindly come on stage and accept our token of gratitude. This is Hari. Thank you, Hari. Thank you, Meena ma'am. Mr. Harshavardhan, Thank you for all the beautiful photographs during the photo shoot, invites, brochure designing, as well as event photography. I request you to kindly come on stage and accept our token of gratitude. Mr. Harsha? Thank you, Harsha. Thank you. Mr. Devi, thank you for your lighting and sound setup. I request you to kindly come on stage and accept our token of gratitude. Ravi. Thank you, Ravi. Thank you so much. Ms. Samata R., the senior most disciple of Rupesh sir, who assisted Ravi with light cue and during rehearsals as well. Samata, I request you to kindly come on stage and accept our token of gratitude. Applause can be a little more loud, please. Thank you, Samara. Thank you. I express my gratitude to Mr. Nagaraj from Seva Sadan, Malleshwaram, who has been very supportive with all the arrangements in the auditorium. Nagaraj sir, I request you to kindly come on stage and accept our token of gratitude. Thank you. Thank you, Nagaraj sir. Temple Sounds, thank you so much for the videography. I request you to kindly come on stage and accept our token of gratitude. Thank you. Thanks a lot, our dear volunteers, friends, relatives, and well-wishers for making this event a grand success. Last but not the least, my heartiest thanks to all of you in the audience. I hope all of you had a good time. Once again, we thank you for all your valuable presence today. Thank you so much. Now, I would like to call upon Rudra and Prasanth to share their experience. Before winding up, there are two more items, but still before, let them just share a few words or their experience. Thank you.
Om Shri Guribhyo Nama. Namaste to one and all present here. During my Chilanga Puja time, I have expressed my dance journey, how I began my dance journey, how I pray to Lord Guru Ayyarappan. So I don't want to repeat that again. I wanted to thank my guru, Sri Rupesh KC, my brother-in-law, Mr. Rajan, my mother, my sister, everyone to support me, and my so many friends, my colleagues, my principal. So many people supported me during this journey. I sincerely thank everyone for supporting me, and thank you so much.
Namaste. Om Shri Gurubhyo Nama. It was a wonderful journey for me. This Arangetram have given me a lot of new things. It improved me in Talam, everything. I would like to give a special thanks to my Guru Rupesh KC for all his support, encouragement, and what I learned, for all his teaching me and giving opportunities. And also I would like to give a special thanks to my parents, artists, backstage, chief guest, guest of honor for all their support given to me. Hope you all enjoyed. Thank you.
Rudra and Prasanth would like to honor their Guru Rupesh KC.
Thank you.
I would like to invite Rupesh to share his experience with us.
Om Shri Satguru Bhyo Namaha. My heartfelt gratitude to Chief Guest and Guests of Honor, Shri Devi Unyanti, Dr. Chandish Ballal, Shri Pulkeshi Kasturi Sir. Thank you for accepting my invitation and being part of Rudra and Prashant's Arangetram and blessing them. My heartfelt gratitude to this wonderful support given to me by this terrific music ensemble. I think the loud applause would mean a lot more to them and to me. I was very particular that I wanted to work with a very fresh set of artists just to experience a different perspective, because we have been dancing for years and we are so used to very senior artists playing for us and we learning from them. But sometimes it is also important for us to work with people of our wavelength and who have that sort of comfort zone that they give us. And I was very particular that my maiden Arangetram should be with a completely fresh set of team. So thanks to our beautiful singer, Srimati Mahalakshmi Ji, Mridangist Sai Vamshi, on the flute, Sri Rakesh Dutt, on rhythm pads and kanjira, Sri Mithun, and on edekya, Sri Gopal Shankar. Thank you very much for supporting Rudra, Prashant and myself. The experience of teaching has been very enriching from the very beginning of me starting as a teacher. I did start very young when I was in my high school, but officially under the banner of my own institute, Arangam Rupesh's Institute of Arts, it has been about 5 to 6 years. And from the very inception of the institute, I had Rudra and Prashant under my wings. I would like to credit their previous guru, Sri Mithun, for having molded them to what they are today. It is not possible without the right foundation. And when they came to me, of course, there's a lot of inhibition, doubts in terms of how they would carry on, because I come from a different style. I have my own vocabulary in terms of the way I teach. They did take some time. There was friction in terms of the way they picked up, you know, they trying to understand, unlearn and relearn adavus and then start learning. But I really need to give credits to their undying dedication and passion, because of which they are on stage today performing to the live orchestra for the very first time. It is not easy. And sometimes, you know, things unfold with challenges. I always thought and dreamt that my first Arangetram would be a solo, but then it came as double dhamaka. I had two people with me and I wanted to present them. Another challenge was two different dancers of two different ages, two different sexes. It's not easy for me to plan something or for any guru, because the first thing that we think of when we see a duet performance is coordination. And when you choose an item, you need to think about, is it equally balanced where both have the scope to explore and exhibit their potential? And thirdly, each expression and feel is emoted differently by two different age groups. So Rudra has, as you know, all the dignitaries mentioned, she has her own innocence and charm in the way she presents things. Prashant has its own, he has his own style of, like Chandish ma'am mentioned, that he comes across as a very soft person. But you know, bringing them and blending them and presenting was a challenge. But I thoroughly enjoyed the entire experience, because starting from the time of their Chalanga Puja, they really wanted to do their Arangetram as well. But you know, for gurus, it's never the right time. We always think they have a long way to go. But then if we do not give them that opportunity and fix a date for them to present, I don't think that day would ever come. And today, finally, I'm so glad that the day has unraveled and they could live through every single moment on stage and I could see them enjoy thoroughly. And this for me is satisfaction. And it definitely made my day. I only wish Rudra and Prashant continue their learning, continue their interest and passion in the field of dance, and may you blossom into fantabulous dancers in years to come. I will be there no matter what, supporting you. Thank you very much. Can I have both of you on stage? To begin with, can I have Rudra on stage, please? I would like to give away a small token of my love. Let that be the embodiment of art form, Lord Nataraja, as a gift to Rudra. Prasanth, can I have you on stage? I know how much you both dreamt of having and owning one Nataraja because I know what this means to you, so here it is for you. Thanks to all you wonderful audience for sitting through the entire program. I know it is not easy. This feels like a furnace, but then it is all of this patience sitting and appreciating and applauding for all their items, which will mean a lot to the dancers. We just have two more items and we will be wrapping up. And before you leave, we have arranged small refreshments as takeaway. So please ensure to grab your takeaway gift. Thank you.
Tilana is a brisk and energetic item performed towards the end of a concert. Usually, a Bharatanatyam margam culminates with a Tilana. This is one of the presentation styles in which the dancers perform nuances of the dance, exploring the extent of strong kinetics, extensive inculcation of nrita, vibrant movements of the head, eyes, neck, hands, and intricate footwork set to calculated patterns. Tilana requires exemplary skills in terms of rhythm, timing, and synchronization in order to radiate the unique performance and charm associated with it. Rupesh's choreography will showcase the aesthetic beauty and movement patterns of Bharatanatyam. The composers enjoy the freedom to add the sahityam based on the presiding deity of the composer or their Ishta Devata. Today, the sahityam is in the praise of the cosmic dance, Lord Sri Shiva. We present to you a traditional tilana composed by Dandayuda Pani Pillai, Ragam Hindolam, Talam Adi. Finally, the Bharatanatyam recital concludes with a Mangalam offering thanksgiving to the Lord. The Mangalam is a short benediction during which the dancer performs the Namaskaram, giving thanks and invoking blessings from Lord Almighty, the Guru, everyone present in the Sabha and Mother Earth.
Deem, deem, deem. Na na na.
aadavaru jagadeesha taala meela jatiyodu aadumene aadavaru jagadeesha unad taalpanude kalayodu vaala varum taarum thillai paramesha taala meela jatiyodu aadumene
शरणो शरणो हर हर शंकर